we are having a small ceremony to felicitate our students of the Other Song Academy who have got scholarships. I would like to introduce you, Daksha Ben and Hitesh Bhai, who are the trustees of this academy, and they have been our pillars of strength. And I want them to come up and give us a few words at the conclusion of this amazing event that we have had, 7 years celebration of the Other Song, and also give the scholarships to the students.
Good evening, everyone. It's been a wonderful day today, and it's been amazing the way everyone has participated and been part of every lecture that has been going on, and it's been a wonderful arrangement, Dr. Meghna, Daksha, and everyone who's involved.
The whole team.
It's been amazing the way you have arranged it. And this shall continue. I have really, you know, enjoyed this day, and I hope everyone here also has enjoyed, and we'll keep doing this every year. So, and keep participating. This Other Song doesn't belong to doctors, doesn't belong to students, it belongs to everyone sitting here. The Other Song is not a clinic, is not an institute, it's a movement. And a movement happens when everyone participates, students, doctors, patients, and all the well-wishers. So this is what I want. It's been 7 years and 7 wonderful years, and it gives me so much of happiness to see doctors evolve, students evolve, patients getting well, children getting well. It gives tremendous happiness, and the more everyone participates, this happiness can be shared by everyone. So thank you very much for being so patient. And Dr. Shankar, I was there in the next room. It has been a wonderful music session, and this also has to continue every time till everyone gets enlightened. Okay, thank you very much.
So yes, now it's my turn. No, but thank you so much for being part of this wonderful day for us. It really means a lot, and we value each and every person's time you have spent here. And now this is the finale, but just a little bit about the program that we initiated since 1 year. So Other Song is also into training homeopaths, and our idea is that we want to expose students to the best of homeopathy we have, not only in the country but in the world, and make them really good homeopaths. So we have our flagship course is our 6 months master's program, and students are with us every day for 6 months. And our primary idea is to not just expose them to homeopathy, but also bring a certain transformation into them, which makes them healers with the highest faith in the profession. So while we do that, we thought, let us motivate and encourage students, and we introduced a scholarship program. Now this scholarship program is with the support of people like you, well-wishers of homeopathy, and well-wishers of the Other Song. And with them, we introduced this program called Zeal to Heal. Now the Zeal to Heal is a program where we conduct case studies and interviews, and we select the best of students, deserving students, selected on the basis of merit cum means. So this is the second batch of the Zeal to Heal scholarship program, and we have this time 8 students with us who have won the scholarship program. We have their parents with us as well. They are from different parts of the country, so we really wish that you wish them, cheer them up, and give them all your blessings to become not just homeopath, but healers with the true essence in them. So I would like to call my colleague Pankil. He can call the students.
Hi, So the first one is Vinay Jadhav.
Yes,
we have the parents also, Vinay. Please come, please come.
To all parents of doctors that are standing here, I have just one request to make, that we are trying our best to encourage them. When they come back, please carry on this encouragement and see that they practice and don't get discouraged midway. This is my request to all the parents.
The second student who won this scholarship is Dr. Prachi Thole. Third student is Dr. Sohail Ansari. Dr. Heta Shah. Dr. Nisha Mutha. Dr. Abhijit Gokate. Dr. Trupti Sunavane. Okay, she's from Pune. And Dr. Ankita Bondre.
No, that's it. So I think we are end of the day. And yes, keep coming back to other songs. Keep giving us your blessings and wishes. And keep supporting us. Thank you so much once again for making this day very, very special to us.